Yo, what's going on, guys? Alright, Pierre here, and today we are going to be playing some Smash 4 for Glory, and I'm going to be playing as Pit. So I recently picked up Pit as a secondary character. I don't really know a ton about him, like recently, as in like yesterday. I just started playing Pit, and it's just like, cool, let's use him. So one thing I've noticed, I do have a hard time confirming kills, and I do have a hard time just picking my spots, picking my places to attack and whatnot. But yeah, so I guess the Ganondorf game one. Let's see what we can do against him. I can zone him pretty hard. Make him pretty paranoid. There's a little bit of button lag, but... Or I should say input lag is the correct term. Ah. Being in the air is really kind of scary against Ganondorf, because he's got so many things he can do to you. Well, being in the air near Ganondorf, because of he's got that kick, he can do that, what he just did, the little uppercut, the little fake Mario thing. Ah, wow, that is so unfortunate. He couldn't grab the ledge. Oh man, I almost want to give that to him. Cause I am one of those people who will die, who will LSD. If you legitimately just had like a bad stock, where like not a bad stock, but like you SD'd, that's really all that happened. Then I do I will go die. But like I earned that, to be honest. Now that I think when I think about it, I earned. Oh my lord, I earned that death too. Oh goodness. Oh my gosh, I got destroyed. I don't know why I started doing poorly all of a sudden, but it's fine. Ooh, nope, 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 nope. Yeah, it's over. He was too far out. So, we start this off by fighting this beating this Ganondorf in the first round. So let's stay with him over one more. That second stock was definitely a lot better for him. If he confirmed the kill on me and only took like 37%, it was just ridiculous. I got absolutely bodied in that second stock, but it's fine. So this is actually gonna be a little shorter than usual. I think I'll probably do like 20 minutes maybe. I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, moving on. So we'll see what he decides to go with this time. Ow. Okay. Took him a minute to choose a character. So we'll do one more with him. Oh, it's a Link. That's great. This is a bad matchup. Or, it's a matchup that Link wins. Like, my friend Eon on Twitter, he had like a whole list of Link's matchups. And Link is, of Pit's matchups, excuse me. And Pit, and oh my god, I can't speak. And Link is one of the bad ones. It's not like a terrible matchup. It's like 55-45 in Link's favor, but still, it's a better matchup for Link than it is for Pit. So I just need to space myself, make sure I don't get caught in his attacks, and then grab him near the ledge whenever I can, just to keep him away. Yeah, and I need to make sure my jumps can actually clear his dash attack, because that is something that a lot of people make mistake of. They just jump, try to get over his dash attack, and then they just get hit because they didn't have enough height on their jump. Aw. I really wanted that one. And okay, cool, he didn't shield the second hit. That's unfortunate. I guess the way forward tilt and forward smash are thrown out is actually, it actually looks like the same. It looks the same, and we're lagging quite a bit, so let me just distance myself for a sec. Yeah, this is some grade A lag. I mean, my internet is nothing special. Like, I had to buy a Wi-Fi extender just to be, like, at least decent. But, why did we all start lagging all of a sudden, though? Nothing's changed in my house. I'm the only one home right now. Okay. Well then, what I was saying was, people make the mistake of jumping as Link dash attacks, or jumping to try to avoid it. But, the problem with that is, His dash attack has a really good, has actually a pretty decent aerial coverage. Well, decent as in, like, a short hop isn't going to get you anywhere against his, I really just wanted this bomb to hit me, just to get me out of the way of that. Oh gosh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Jeez, we're moving in slow motion. You should watch this part of the video on 2.0, just so that you you get the full experience of what actually happened here. I can't even do anything. This is worse than input lag. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. I can't play like this. Is he purposely doing this? Because Pit relies on that speed. I always do this, and I always fail. I don't know why I even keep trying. Boom! I love doing that, it's so fun. Nah, he's definitely not purpose- I don't think he's purposely doing it, but like, this lag is just so bad. This is what I was- okay, he's dead. Yeah. But this is what I was talking about with, just in general with, what was I saying? I was talking about this matchup, and then I just got all friggin' sidetracked. What was I saying? Oh my goodness. I was talking about internet or something like that. I don't know. Well, let's just move on. Good games. Let's just, pretend that that match didn't happen. And let's move on to the next one. So, we're of course going to still be using Pit. A character I really want to learn is Greninja, but the fact is, like, I would need to learn a ton of stuff. Like, and I am, like, in the process of sort of trying to maybe a little bit learn, Zero Suit. But at the same time, there's just so many different things I have to learn at the same time to go with it. And it's like, I want to be on a competitive level, so it's like, eh. Alright, so against Lucina. I haven't played one of these in forever against as any character. In fact, the last time I saw Lucina, I was the Lucina. Okay, I was trying dash attack, and that happened. She learned my game. Ouch. Ah, you got the last frame. Oh, I wasn't trying to jump again. Damn you, controller. Oh, aw. I wanna throw her backwards. She does a lot of, what are they? Counters? That's what they're called? I don't know why I didn't think about it. Oh, okay. Did hit her. I was like, wait, why did I miss? And then I just saw her fly away. Is that a kill? Nope. Ouch. Come on. Ooh, that's dangerous. That's actually very good to throw out near the edge, because people then, they won't. It makes it so much harder to recover, especially if you want to recover high, you basically can't. Or not high, I should say, but like normal height, you can't recover. Like, I couldn't. Yeah, it's also a good option too. Oh my lord. Ah, come on. Oh no. Fuck. I was trying to up B and I was just like B. Alright. I need to end this fast. That's what I was talking about with the coverage. There we go. Alright, so that first stock was rather anticlimactic. I was trying to up B out, and I ended up side B'ing to my death. And I didn't have any more jumps to get back, to get into range to up B. I need to really stop doing that. Nope. Not letting come from that. It was just so, it was so obvious that I didn't really think she would go for it. Because he thought I would just like stop short or something. And I ran into that and got myself killed. So, that is how you lose to Lucina 101. So that was my job. I meant to lose my stuff. But yeah, so lost to this Lucina. I really shouldn't have though. I should have been able to get back on stage and kill her. You know what? I mean, it's not an excuse. I'm saying I should have been able to kill her. She won that fair and square though. So, it's whatever. I'll have to remember that forward throw is a kill move at higher percents. I mean, I would have killed her pretty easily with a forward throw there, and I got a ton of grabs on her. So I need to keep pressure up. Okay, he went Mario. I'm just gonna be sad. Yeah, that's why. Oh my gosh. I hate this matchup with a passion. I hate Mario with a passion. As far as this goes anyway, I don't hate games. I keep rolling into these too. Alright. He's gonna back air me every time. Alright, gotta remember that, it's quick. His dash attack is actually very fast. Oh my lord, are you kidding me? I hate that hitbox, it's so annoying. Alright, trying to play super bitchy. Oh, he gets whatever he wants. I suck at this matchup so much. But maybe as I learn Piddle to get better. And I gotta remember that when he slides, I'm free to dash attack. Nope, not even confirm that. Can you die? Please? I keep inputting my throw the wrong way, and it's really bothering me. And I'm dead because of that. Alright. So, I think I'll play one more with this guy since he's pretty good. At least I think he's pretty good. But like, come on. Come on, man! It's just, it's so frustrating. Alright, let's see if we can actually get something done here. Yeah, Mario's definitely a much better matchup for him. Like, the only character that really, I don't really care matchup dependent wise is Rosalina, because that's my main. I know how to use her like really well, so I can do that. Okay. You guys allow, why is he gonna deflector, right? Okay, I thought you'd lead off with a deflector because of, expecting an arrow. Yeah, see? I've played a couple decent Falcos online, so I'm like, I'm not clueless, but I'm not really, as far as the whole pit matchup, I'm not great with it. I get a lot of grabs against him. He's not really the greatest at spot dodging, I guess, I would say. Definitely hit A. Oh no, that was oh my gosh. Well, I guess I could say the same for me. I'm terrible at spot dodging. And I'm facing Why do I face? I'm always facing the wrong direction. It's not. I'm not saying it's like the game's fault or anything. It's just I'm just so bad. How? That's why I really want to know how that worked for him. Fuck me. Oh, okay. Whatever. I just didn't want to die that way. Alright. At least we're not completely out of this yet. Just a nice rage building up. Yeah! Got him! Alright. That actually turned a bad situation into a better situation. Oh gosh. He's really trying to get this kill though. He wants to end the stock as soon as possible. Just so he doesn't rack up any more damage. But! I'm not gonna let him just do that. That's how I felt against, freaking Lucina. There we go, I got 60 on him. I don't think he- ouch. Okay, that was my fault. I should've just kept dodging. Alright, let's go. Ooh, I curved that. I was trying to move. And... oh, I really thought he would dodge back again. Like he did just a second ago. Ah, man, I thought he would go for the dash. Dash over the ledge. Yeah, it's not safe, man. Aha! There we go, got him at the beginning. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Okay, I thought I was the one doing the hitting this then. Can I get a kill? Yes, I can! Alright, Falco is demolished. So, now it's gonna be it for me with this guy. So I'm gonna do one more set of three, I guess, with somebody else, and then we'll move on. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sick. Oh my goodness. Yes, let's go ahead and go to somebody else. And then we'll end the session there. I'm glad we actually got some wins, to be honest. I really thought I was going to come into this and just screw up because I was doing this, but it's fine. Anyways, yeah, sorry I couldn't give any, like, insight into the Falco matchup. I'm not keen on facing any of the space animals, whether it be Fox or Falco. I don't really like playing against either of them, so it's like, oh, gross. But I will say that if you can keep them out more than they can keep you out, you'll win. I mean, I guess you could say that with any character, but there are those that can really just do damage to you from afar and basically force you to open up. They're like Sheik with her needles suffice, good shield pressure and whatnot. And it's just that by the time you're ready to open up, it's just like, oh, she's already all up in your face. Alright, so we use the blue one this time. Let's get this last session going. Let's see what he wants to use. I'm gonna be Pit, of course. Alright, that Mario stock was abysmal though. I mean, that Mario game was abysmal. I was just off my game. It was my fault. Nobody else's. Ooh. Alright, cool. Ah, crap. I need to really make sure that if I'm gonna go in like that I'm gonna get the hit, because if I don't and he hits me with all that stuff, he's by the hilt, I'm screwed, because he does so much more damage that way. It's such a weird mechanic that by the hilt he does more. It's like, it's a sword, bro. If the hilt does more damage, then why don't you just hold it backwards? I'm sorry, I'm just being stupid right now. Alright. Okay. I whiffed that so bad. I was just hoping that his, Oh my gosh. Oh, well, I'll be fine. Oh my lord. That comes out so quick. Did I get... no, I didn't get all the hits. Can't take much more damage because this is a Royal Force. He'll kill me really easily. Yes, alright, cool. Alright, I knew you would try to get that again, so I just need to make sure. Aw. I hate when that happens! It'll literally be the same thing for like 5 minutes, and then all of a sudden, he decides to break character once. Okay, cool. That was just enough. Because that would have been another, like, another good 15% of my life gone. How do you hit that? It's annoying. Oh my lord, I really tried to get over that. Alright, cool. It's fine. Let's go to the next one. Man, that sucks. I was really trying to get out of range of that. Now I thought I had enough in me that I could carry myself out of range of that and then I could like back air him off the stage, but it did not work in the slightest. But I am sort of onto his game. Oh my gosh, these dogs. Alright, I originally assumed Mailman would come earlier. Because it's like... Then they're always here whenever I try to do things. That's not guaranteed, by the way. In case I was thinking. Or at least I'm not sure if it is. Well, no. It isn't. Because I've tried it before. But like... I'm saying, if I'm not sure if it's just like Roy, if maybe it's a Roy thing that it's not, that it, if it's like, never mind. If it's guaranteed on Roy, there we go. Ooh, that was actually a pretty nice spot dodge. Oh my lord, I suck. I don't know why I did that again. He can get out of that immediately? Oh, I didn't even know that killed. That's my... That was decent. But like, I didn't realize he could get out of that literally half a sec... literally like a frame later. That's what it looks like. Better at least be a little bit of lag between the fucking explosion and the bullshit that is his next attack. I love the fact that his sword is short. Let's do this for a second. Let him run into it. That used to be my favorite thing in Brawl. When I was with my friends, I'd just be like, eh. I would literally just throw it out and watch them run into it for like 5 minutes. That was my fault. I committed to it, so I decided, you know what, maybe might as well try. But it's not like it gets any more difficult, I should say. I mean, wow, more difficult. I mean, more, I meant more, well, I'm not sure. Does it get more frames on it? Does your lag have more frames if you fully charge that? Like, I know some attacks it does. Oh my lord, I rolled into that. I thought he'd be over me by now, that's why. that's kind of, I guess it's kind of what she said. But not in the sexual way. Like, literally, thought he'd be over me. Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, I didn't trust me. Such a weird statement. Yeah, I didn't trust me. Alright, we can still win this. I just have to be really careful. Alright, another literally any hit kills me. Oh, damn it. He's gonna make it back. Alright, gotta be safe. Gotta play safe. That was it right there. Oh, come on! I hate that. Alright, that's gonna be it for me today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this. All of the destruction that I just took. I'm getting there with Pit. I'm not really 100% sold yet, but I did just pick him up, like, literally 2 days ago. And I haven't played much in the last 2 days, so it's like baby steps all over again. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this session. I'll try to do more in the future. Until we meet again, alright, peace out. Goodbye.